I'm going to be showing you how to do the hat glitch in Gorilla Tag again because Mike was bugging in my other video. So let's go. To do this, you get in Gorilla Tag once you see the monkey. You open your access menu. Once it disappears, you spam the report button. And then, if you did it right, you'll see this. And then that. Press the report button again, put your finger in the middle hat button, put your right hand in the right arrow, press your three line button on your left controller, and take your arms down. And you can also do it with your color too. Like, watch. Color, like three, and then put, you can do whatever numbers, and then see that? Well, it's basically like RGB. So, yeah, I like, you can't do them at the same time, but I wish you can. So, goodbye.